Hi, today we are going to show you how easy it is to configure vNode REST API client model, which is a model that collects information over REST API applications by using the HTTP or HTTPS format or protocol. Okay, so actually vNode comes with different kind of models. One of these is the REST API client, which is will be in this case a collector over different kind of APIs or even sensors that are already transmitting information over REST IP protocol. So first of all, what we need to do is we need to set up the vNode automation platform. In this case, we have to get in under the localhost over the port to configure vNode automation REST API client model. And we select also and put the admin user and also the vNode password, all right? Once you get in right here, you first of all must need to check to which API application, API server you are going to take the data. In this case, I have right this one called the AccuWeather, which it is like a web page with an API application. In this case, this web page will collect information from different weather conditions of all over the world. And we are going to collect kind of information over a location. Different type, okay? So we are going to need the REST API key in this case, and there's like a location in this case in which we are going to acquire some kind of information based on that location. So once I hit on the send request, just for a testing, I'm going to see that there's like the JSON format, right here. In this case, we want to check and to retrieve the country, in this case ID, or even the name of the country, or even the region or the district of that country, in this case Costa Rica. Okay, so we are going to need in this case to set up different kind of parameters that we already have right here. We need also the URL from the API of the AccuWeather, and we also need the API key also, and the queue. In this case, the queue will be the location part based on latitude. Okay, so once we have that kind of information, we are going here to default project under vNode automation platform, go to configure right here, and set up a new model called, in this case, REST API client. Okay, we from the drop down we select it, give it a name, and we select right here REST API client application model. All right, once we do this, click on save, and then it will be appeared at your left side of the window, right here. And then you, first of all, need to start configuring, creating like a channel or an agent, right? So right, click here under new channel, or right here, give it a name like AccuWeather. And then after that, we must need to set up which type of protocol we are going to use in this case, if it is HTTP or even for secure HTTPS, all right? For this type, we are going to use the HTTP because it's the protocol in this case the AccuWeather is using actually. And then the host name or the URL that we are going to take the information from the API from AccuWeather is dataservice.accuweather.com. Okay, this is part of the host. That kind of information you will be requiring directly from the API application in this case. We are going to use the port 80 as part of the communication to that AccuWeather API application. And then there's like a method to retrieve information in this case, like a get command, all right? So after you do that, you must need to create like a request, okay? In this case, that request right here, click on new request, give it a name and drop down right here and put the path. The path, it will be the location in this case, the whole information that you are going to retrieve from the API application, okay? So you must need to set up like this, locations, group one, cities, geo position, search, and also, of course, it will be accompanied by the queue, which is the location of the country that we are going to look for on the JSON format, and also the API key that we are going to use, okay? Right here. And then there's nothing else you have to do. Actually, you must need to click on save. And go over tags. If you go over tags right here, select, or even you can create a new group, okay, under this one. And I created already like an AccuWeather REST API group, okay? And under that group, you must create a new tag, okay? And give it a name, like, I don't know, like I put it like San Jose, which it is like a part in Costa Rica. This is the main, the capital, right? So once you give it a name to that tag, set up like as a string, because you are seeing that the information of sounds are actually right here. Let me see. Right here, it's like the idea is Costa Rica, which is like in a string, right? Country, okay? So we are going to go right here, okay? And under source, we will need to activate the source enable, okay? Which is will be providing you to communicate over the model that you already have created. And also the model type, if you're from the dropdown, you will be selecting the same REST API client. And also the model name, which is the name that you already gave on the connectivity, on the connection actually that you already made, okay? This guy is the same thing as REST API client, I put it the same, okay? Under the configure, you must need to create the request. The request is the name of the channel on the request that you already created under the model. In this case, REST API client, Accuweather, rec, over the slash, okay? You must type it right here, Accuweather, rec, okay? And then the value address, which it is that you are looking for at the JSON format, and you will be looking for country and country ID. So country.id, it will retrieve you this, in this case, Costa Rica as part of the name of the country, right? Once you do this, click on save. And if everything is well configured, actually, go to real-time data, go to the group that you already created in tags, and you will see that the information actually, then you will see that the data is already coming right here under AccuWeather, the San Jose tag with the value CR, and you compare it with this one, and this is the same thing that you're already looking for, okay? So this is pretty much like a quick guide to configure the REST API client. Remember that you can also, you can create any kind of parser, even if you have to make like a get, put, or any oppose any kind of comment. So remember to start downloading the software, vNode Automation platform from vNodeAutomation.com. And even if you need any kind of help or assistance, please remember to contact us at support vNodeAutomation.com, or even sales vNodeAutomation.com, or info to vNodeAutomation.com. So thank you very much for your time. I really appreciate it, and enjoy the video. Okay. Thank you very much.